Here are three things I learned about the hedonic treadmill. Number one, it's never enough. If you have a dollar, you'll want 10. If you have 10, you're gonna want 100. Surprisingly, the same thing applies to billion-dollar companies. People look at me and they think, man, that guy has got everything. But I'm looking at people who have done even better than me. Number two, the outside world can never deliver lasting happiness. Lasting happiness can only come from within. Number three, instead of looking to the external, look inside. Meditation, gratitude, exercise, these are the things that have helped me be happy every day.